edition of WWE Raw. And ladies and gentlemen, here's a homecoming for Chris Benoit, who grew up right here in Edmonton.
Look at this!
Chris Benoit still on the injury list. King, I had no idea that Chris Benoit was going to be here live tonight. He looks like he's in great shape. He still hasn't been released from the positions yet from that major neck surgery. As a matter of fact, Benoit, as I said, grew up here in Edmonton. A great story in today's Edmonton Journal about the hometown hero.
He's front page news, and this is front page news. Benoit is back!
Here in Edmonton with a hometown returning Chris Benoit.
Listen to this reaction. I haven't seen anything like this since Wayne Gretzky was here.
And I think these WWE fans, Chris Benoit is bigger than Wayne Gretzky in Edmonton. Who says you can never go home again? And what a wonderful surprise tonight's live broadcast to see this amazing athlete back in that very ring.
Boy, a lot of people have been waiting a long time to see Benoit back, and here he is! Oh, they're going nuts here, JR!
These fans still on their feet. Benoit looks great, King.
He does!
What a machine he is, that Wolverine. An intense, complex, extraordinary performer.
I think he's a little bit choked up by this reception. I don't blame him. What would you do if you ever got a reception like this? I almost got one this big last week in my hometown of Memphis, but this is unbelievable. What would you do, JR?
I don't know. I can't even think of what I would.
You know, it sure as hell feels good to be back.
I bet it does.
You know, a few months ago, I was drafted by Vince McMahon to be on SmackDown.
Here on Raw, didn't we?
Dang right.
Well, there is absolutely no way the WWE is going to come through my hometown without having the Wolverine.
That's right. He has to be here.
You know, I'm only a few weeks away from coming back to doing what I do best, proving what I prove best, being the best damn technical wrestler in the world today.
And it's hard to argue that point.
He's almost ready.
You know, there's an awfully good reason why I came here tonight.
Latino Heat.
Uh-oh. Chica. Wait a minute.
Hell, I don't know what his reason is. It sure as hell has nothing to do with Eddie Guerrero, the WWE Intercontinental Champion. I can tell you, King, I was on the phone earlier today with Stone Cold Steve Austin. His wife, Deborah, had a family emergency. Austin is having some, is en route here now. He's running a little bit late, but... And the word got around that Austin's not going to be here until maybe a little bit later tonight. Or Eddie Guerrero wouldn't be so flippant walking out here after breaking that beer bottle over Austin's head last week on Raw.
Hold it, JR. You got to be kidding me, right? I mean, are you trying to tell me and all of these people that the only reason Eddie Guerrero is here is because Stone Cold is not? You think that Eddie Guerrero is... I mean, after what Eddie Guerrero did to Steve Austin last week, I'm surprised that Steve Austin is even going to show up, if he does.
Oh, he will. And he will be in a bad mood.
It's good to see you, SM. It really is.
He's got guys are old pals. See, Eddie's a stand-up guy.
You know what, Benoit? I missed you, Holmes. I really missed you, S.A. But you know what I miss most of all? Your jealousy.
Jealousy? What the hell are you talking about?
That's right, S.A. You were always jealous of Eddie Guerrero.
And Latino Heat.
Because you know that out of all the radicals, I'm the one with all the talent. I'm the one with all the charisma.
Charisma!
But you know what I say? Most of all, I'm the only one with Latino Heat.
Hey, you just got a point there, JR. You can't argue with that. He is Latino Heat.
Well, he's disingenuous and he's sarcastic. That's what he is. But he is the Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, glad you pointed that out. Hey. A way to treat a visitor in your country here.
Guerrero interrupted Chris Benoit.
You know what I said? Your jealousy has always blinded you, man. Siempre me estabas tratando de detener ese. You were always trying to hold me back.
Ooh, you don't want to know what he just said.
Yeah.
Tell you one thing, Benoit better get that look off his face or Latino Heat might just slap it off there.
These two men are former
tag team
partners.
You know what, since you've been gone, I have accomplished a lot, say. I am the Intercontinental Champion.
No doubt about that.
I beat RVD. But you know what, say? Last week, I was able to accomplish what you never could.
Yeah, remember that?
I laid out Austin. I laid him out stone cold.
Ooh.
From behind with a beer bottle.
He was still out cold no matter what.
Well, congratulations, Mr. Latino Heat. You are the Intercontinental Champion. And unfortunately, that's a reality I can't change. But tonight, RVD can.
Hey, wait a minute.
Damn right, in that ladder match later tonight live. To be the mother of all ladder matches tonight.
As far as you being a better wrestler than me, well, tonight, we're going to find out if you can have a better ladder match than me.
I do detect a note of jealousy there in Benoit's voice. Don't you, JR? Come on, be honest.
And what you did to Stone Cold Steve Austin? Well, it takes a real tough guy to hit someone from behind and then run.
He didn't run.
That's exactly what Guerrero did, King. Exactly.
He didn't run. He walked. It's like he's walking now.
Orale. You know what? I'd like to hit you right now.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Well, Benoit